Yes.
Myself Kalki Tripathi, your SST teacher from LPN Public School. Dear students, we have a new video based on the topic climate, that is. This is our second or third divisional video. In previous time we have discussed this chapter and this topic clearly. Again, I have a new video for you related to the same topic. In the last two chapters, you have read about the landforms and the drainage of our country. These are the two of the three basic elements that one learns about the natural environment of any area. In this chapter, you will learn about the third, that is, the atmospheric condition that prevail over our country. So, in this chapter, you will study something different as compared to the previous chapter. Why do we wear woolens in December? Or why it is hot and uncomfortable in the month of May? And why it rains in June to July? What is the reason behind all this happens? The answer to all these questions can be found out by studying about the climate of India. All the answers are available after studying the climatic condition of India. Climate, it refers to the sum total of weather conditions and variations over a large area for a long period of time, that is more than 30 years. Means climate does not change time to time, day to day, hour to hour, unlike weather. This is the different phenomena. Climate of any place changes not before 30 years. Weather refers to the state of the atmosphere over an area at any point of time. This is not so with the weather. Weather changes time to time, day to day, hour to hour. The elements of weather and climate are the same, that is temperature, atmospheric pressure, wind, humidity, and precipitation. You may have observed that the weather conditions fluctuate very often, even within a day. But there is some common patterns over a few weeks or months, that is, days are cool or hot, winds are calm, cloudy or bright, and wet or dry. On the basis of the generalized monthly atmospheric conditions, the year is divided into seasons such as winter, summer, or rainy seasons. The world is divided into a number of climatic regions. Do you know what type of climate India has and why it is so? We will learn about it in this chapter. Let's go. The climate of India is described as the monsoon type. In Asia, this type of climate is found mainly in the south and the southeast. Despite an overall unity in the general pattern, there are perceptible regional variations in climatic conditions within the country. Let us take two important elements. What are they? Temperature and precipitation, and examine how they vary from place to place and season to season. In summer, the mercury occasionally touches 50 degrees Celsius. In some parts of the Rajasthan desert, whereas it may be around 20 degrees Celsius in Pahalgam and Jammu and Kashmir. On a winter night, temperature at grass in Jammu and Kashmir may be as low as minus 45 degrees Celsius. Thiruvananthapuram, on the other hand, may have a temperature of 22 degrees Celsius. Let us now look at precipitation. There are variations not only in the form and types of precipitation, but also in its amount and the seasonal distribution. While precipitation is mostly in the form of snowfall in the upper parts of Himalayas, it rains over the rest of the country. The annual precipitation varies from over 400 centimeters in Meghalaya to less than 10 centimeters in Ladakh and western Rajasthan. Most parts of the country receive rainfall from June to September, but some parts like the Tamil Nadu coast gets a large portion of its rain during October and November. In general, coastal areas experience less contrast in temperature conditions. Seasonal contrasts are more in the interior of the country. There is decrease in rainfall generally from east to west in the northern plains. These variations have given rise to variety in lives of people in terms of the food they eat, the clothes they wear, and also the kind of houses they live in. Climatic controls. There are six major controls of the climate of any place. They are latitude, altitude, pressure, and wind system, distance from the sea, ocean currents, and relief features. These are the six major controls of the climate of any place. Due to the curvature of the earth, the amount of solar energy received varies according to latitude. As a result, air temperature generally decreases from the equator towards the poles. As one goes from the surface of the earth to higher altitudes, the atmosphere becomes less dense and temperature decreases. The hills are therefore cooler during summers. The pressure and wind system of any area depend on the latitude and altitude of the place. Thus, it influences the temperature and rainfall pattern. The sea exerts a moderating influence on climate as the distance from the sea increases, its moderating influence decreases, and the people experience extreme weather conditions. This condition is known as continentally very hot during summers and very cold during winters. Ocean currents along the onshore winds affect the climate of the coastal areas. For example, any coastal area with warm or cold currents flowing past it will be warmer or cold if the winds are onshore. In this way, we have studied about different types of climatic condition of any place in proper way. Find out that is there in the box. Let's go to test this also. Why the houses in Rajasthan have thick walls and flat roofs? Why is it that the houses in the Terai region and in Goa and Mangalore have sloping roofs? Why houses in Assam are built on stilts? What are the reasons? All such facts will be answered separately. That will be discussed tomorrow or in the next video. Now we are going to end the discussion. Next time we will be meeting again. Thank you.